Okay, we're gonna put some solar on my roof, my fifth wheel here. Never done that. My other one, I've had these. Always taking them out. This rig's got the hookups pretty wired on the roof. Thought I'd do it. Each. I bought this hardware kit that tilts up. So you can, there's the tilt bars. You can tilt it either way with the fan. I mean the sun. I got four of these. So I line them up where I want to put them. I got two panels. Fasten these to the roof. Now what I've done, go back to the south level. So right now I've got the panels here. This one's ready to go down. I've got those two to do. Good to go. Back in the panels. They're putting these on here, fasten them on here, and then the other ones will fasten up the top. Then I'll do the wiring. Just all, it's these tilt brackets, I think they were $30 a set. So I had two, I thought like 60, but it's nice because then you can angle up if you need to. For the sun, get more sun if you're out, you need it. That's what we're doing today. All the tools you need is a number 10 socket for these, and the bolts for the roof, like this 3/8 head I'm using with my bit, and my cordless drill, and a crescent wrench. But that's basically all you need is a ratchet, a little 10 millimeter socket, and a wrench, 10 millimeter wrench if you want, and a ratchet socket and cordless drill that I've got upstairs on the roof. And most RVs, they have a ladder, but I like my ladder here. This is a telescoping ladder. And really nice. You can fold it up, but it's a lot better than putting it going up the back ladder. Oh, hey, look at that. Okay, now I've got my measurements where I want it to be. And now I'm gonna fasten the brackets down for the next one. I'm gonna do long bolts with some rubber washer. But when I'm done, I'm gonna put a little bit of self-leveling caulking on the top of it, so I'll make sure that it stays just waterproof. There's another one there ready to go on up here. Lots of room to add more in the front and back here. I can add more anywhere I want to go. Now you can see I've got bracket to the roof here, bracket to the solar panel, both up. Lock washers, a knob wrench is what we call them, the knob bolts. And then we'll just have to do wire. And then as we put these knobs through here, we put the solar panel brackets on the outside. We put one of these bolts with some knob washer too. And then you put a ring washer, a lock washer, and a toggle. Okay. Now we got them all on there and tighten them up. Do that with all four sides. This is why I bought the tilting brackets, because it comes where you can tilt it from either side. Just take the middle bracket right here, put the other end, or you can put the middle so you can stand it. It'll go all the way up to 90 degrees. If you want it to, you can raise it all the way up to 90 or 30 like that. Here it'd be better day just to be flat in the sun, like you see, straight up. But if we parked a different way, the sun that way. And someday I plan on putting more on there, possibly, and changing the lithium batteries. I haven't done that yet. I just still have the regular standard marine deep cell 12 volt, but I've got three in there now. I can add more. this would probably get me by for now. Okay, there's the first two. I wire them up and shoot, I'll be good to go. Everything's hooked up inside, which is really nice. Like I said, it takes a drill. I use a cordless drill, 3/8 and socket, tape measure, number 10 socket, and a small crescent wrench and a ratchet. That's it. Really good instructions. We'll hook the wires up later on and ready to go. And I got to do some caulking. I'll put some more caulking around. I'll do where I drilled up. I'll fill it pretty good with my soft leveling caulking. Okay, now I'm in my wires. I already had these. I got a lot of extra because they used to be down on the ground. But I had to buy a splitter. And I bring this black one, black wire. Hook it into this side of the splitter. And then this other one hooks to this side of the splitter. And then this one here goes to here. And then I'll do the same with the red. And then I will tie up all the wires, fasten them to the deck. Probably put them underneath here. Use some zip ties. Zip time down. This is what it looks like when they're up. Sound straight that way. That'd be perfect. Or I can loosen the ones on the back side and leave the other ones in here and tilt it the other way. So just instead of fastening it down to the RV, I got the tilt ones. I don't know if I'll either way off, but just in case I'm trying to pin them, got it. And here's my control panel, and this is TELUS power inverter remote. Turn that button on. Shows it at 13 volts. We're on shore power right now. If you weren't on it, if you're running, it tells you battery level. If you're running solar, or even if you're not running solar, it just tells you. Yeah, but that's all my other controls. Slides, the black tanks, all the other tanks. Even set up for a generator.